Alright guys, give us a second. We're gonna be live real soon. Give me us a second. I'm just gonna share the link. We'll be back. 大家好，等我一下，我要把那个连结分享出去。Thank you. We have a lot in store for you. See, look, it's popped up here.
Whoa, that's so cool.
Alright, sweetheart, give me 1 second so I can see how I can share the share. Right, post. And post.Not the one I want. See, one person's watching. There's somebody watching. Hi! If you're watching, please type down. We can see who it is and say hi to you. The girls are so excited. There's somebody watching. I don't know who it is. Oh, it's Tori!
Oh, hi!
Hi, Miss Tori! Thank you! Okay, let me tag your mommy and daddy's name. And then... We are live, my dears.
Okay, I'm sorry.
No, they're so excited. They're a little nervy right now, but they'll be fine. Okay! Alright, so let me start my...Instagram live, and we're good to go. All right, hi everybody. Welcome to the Woo Woo Show. It is an English Chinese bilingual educational live show. Really, through FB, Facebook, Instagram, sometimes on 17 Media, but I haven't done that in a while. 大家好，欢迎大家来看呜呜秀。那呜呜秀呢，是一个双语中文英文的双语教育节目。那有时候我会在，大部分是在脸书还有 Instagram， 然后有时候会在一起直播，但最近比较少在做了。So before I continue and share with you about Hi Jazz, before I share with you about what we're gonna do, and Hi Chloe and Three Vlogs in a Trench Coat. Thank you for watching, guys.And Alice Unicorn, Alicia Unicorn for watching. Thanks, guys. Redican, we have Instagram, Facebook happening here. So before we continue our concert, I just want to be so, so proud. I'm so proud of these two girls. And I'm also so sad that they're leaving Taiwan. 要 concert 之前呢，要跟大家说，我非常以这两位女生为傲，当她们的老师， you know, being the teacher.还有最难也是难过他们要离开台湾了。But without further ado, let me let the girls introduce themselves to you, okay?
All right, girls, go ahead. You can come forward and talk. Tell them who you are.
Hello, I'm Jada. I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys...
You can sit down, guys. They can't see you.
I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys already know who I am. This is my sister.
I'm Aaliyah. Yeah.
Yeah. 讲中文啊。
You guys are funny. You guys nervous?
Yeah, she's a little nervous. Okay, I'm back. Well, obviously we have, sorry, obviously we have Jada and we have Aaliyah. And they'll get used to this and, you know, 他们会很紧张但是没关系这是第一次做直播一定都会害怕的。It's a little scary at first, you know. No biggie. So guess what? Why don't we just get them started on music first? Who's playing first?
I think I am.
Jada's playing first, huh? Jada, 等一下 Jada, 你的中文名字是什么 What's Jada's 中文名字
我的中文名字是黄田。
黄田啊那 Aaliyah, 你的中文名字是什么
黄文。
所以我们黄田跟黄文 Jada and Aaliyah, 今天的音乐都是他们会把他们这几年来跟我学习的跟大家分享。So they're going to play music that they learn with me throughout the recent years. Okay? And then the first, why don't I let...Jada said, Jada, what are you playing? Aaliyah, you can go take a rest. Aaliyah will be back. Jada, what are you playing?
I'm playing Girl with the Flaxen Hair by Debussy.
Okay, Jada 要弹的是那个女孩有长头发那个中文我不知道怎么讲但是是德布西的一首名曲 it's a song, it's a piece of music by Debussy. And then Jada told me there was a reason why she learned this at the beginning. Jada, 你为什么当初学这首曲子
Because my dad really likes it, so
帮你们 play it.
OK, 他爸爸很喜欢这首曲子 So that's why Jaden 呢要弹这首曲子 OK, so without further ado I'm gonna get out of the way And Jada, have fun buttons 你可以去按 you can press the buttons on the side like this see how I'm giving her hearts like, do you see those little hearts coming up guys that's the way you do to show your support all right 支持他们呢就在旁边 you'll see it guys on the side you'll see little things that you can press just don't push the mad one would you there you go guys we love it give us those loves And hi, people from the Instagram. You got those buttons too, so start pushing them. 有 button 的朋友们，你们知道有爱心、有赞，不要给我们生气的脸喽，就继续一直按、一直按。这些孩子们很需要。These girls need your love and support. Thank you, Tori, for the clap. And yes, Instagram, I'm seeing you pushing those little hearts too. Love you. Mwah. Okay. So next, they're having fun now. They're relaxed. So.Obviously, now I'd like to feature our wonderful Aaliyah. So, Jada, would you, probably, we gotta go the other way because this is, we'll have Jada back, okay? Aaliyah, are you ready? Aaliyah, both the girls, 他们两位都跟我学了两年。They've been with me for 2 years, and it's been wonderful 2 years. 他们跟我在一起的两年是我最开心的两年。这两个女孩子呢，真的非常的独特。They're really unique individuals. And believe it or not, they're sisters. 他们是姐妹，但是两个人的个性都不一样。他们两个 their both personalities are so different. And that's the beauty of life. 人生就是这么的美妙 you know. No one is the same.Even though they came from the same mom and dad. 没有一个人是一样的还有他们都是从同一个爸爸妈妈出来的。So to me, we need to embrace our individuality. 在这时间呢我们需要去把我们最真诚的独特之一要好好的把它呈现出来。The world needs us right now. 这个世界现在非常需要我们。So your support being here today, 你们今天来看这个直播跟后来看的直播 or after the show is over, it will mean a lot to us. And thank you so much. 我要先说谢谢 all right? Aaliyah, come on over. I'm going to sit over in the back because I'm going to play piano for her. 我会坐在钢琴上帮她弹钢琴 okay? So why don't you come in and tell people a little bit about...
You say something about yourself. You're too nervous? Okay, well, guess what? How about you announce what we're playing? That would be good, right? What are we playing?
We're going to play Bore by Bach.
Okay, Bore 舞曲 by Bach. 其实呢 okay, before we say any more, 我们先弹音乐 okay? I will follow
you.
Really
good, okay.
I know, I'm used to it, like, I've done this, right?
All right, 宝贝加油 okay?
Can I just start?
Yep, start whenever you are.
Thank you.
break right now, right? Have a quick little break. You can go to the side, have a little break. Wasn't that amazing, guys? That was so good. If it was good, push some waves. Give me some love over there. Come on, everybody. 喜欢吗？给我们一点点的爱心跟那个。All right, thank you. You guys will see it at the afterwards. You'll see a lot of heart. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Mr. Hamminger. Thank you, Tori. Love you guys. Thank you. So, we got a lot more for you. Today, we're either with you.For a little dinner time music, or we're here with you for a little brunch breakfast music, all right? Now, before we continue to the next piece, which is our dear, dear, dear Jada's coming back up. Just a little background about the music studio. 跟大家讲一下 Wu's 那个 Sydney Wu Music Studio 的音乐学院的背景。What I like to encourage my students, music is everything. So we do learn a lot.Besides classical technique that we learn here, I like to expand the horizon in different styles and different types of instruments and music. 我们的教室呢，音乐学院呢，虽然是音乐、古典钢琴的基础，但是我希望我的学生们有多元化的学习，多认识一些不一样的音乐。所以在我们的教室会常常学不一样的乐器，还有不一样 style 的音乐。OK， 那这下一首呢 ，Jada。会给你们 surprise， 你等一下看到 Jada 弹的时候，你们就会知道。Once you see what she's doing next, you're gonna love it. But before we do that, let me ask Jada. Jada, do you want to talk about the thing first or after Afterglow?
I think after.
Okay, Jada has something she wants to share with
you
guys.
Are you doing it with me?
Afterglow, I don't. You do it by yourself.
No, the thing after.
Yeah, of course, of course. After her song, Jada wants to share something with everybody. 她的表演完之后呢 ，Jada 会有一件事情想跟大家分享。So guys, stay around. We got lots of good music for you. Okay. So here's Jada. Okay, come on, Jada. Let me help you. And she's gonna be so good. Okay, Jada, while you say hi to them and then tell them what you're gonna do, and then we get this set up.
Hi, people. Oh my God.
Gotta speak up a bit. Say hi, people.
Hi.
Oh, you take, yeah, okay. You're not talking?
I am talking.
That's it.
Okay, I'm gonna be playing the guitar and I'm gonna be singing Afterglow by Ed Sheeran.
Can we see the guitar? Well, I can't see the guitar.
Okay.
Oh my. So, how are you gonna play?
Like.
Okay. Alright, so then what I'm gonna do is gonna pull the. Hold on one sec, okay? So, I'm gonna pull the. Here you go, baby.Oh, that's
small.
Okay, 等我一下 Let me get her set up. We're gonna get her set up. Okay, wait, hold on one second.
Can I move back?
Is that here? Can you sing in more? Okay. Yeah, I need you to sing in more. All right, guys, I'm gonna push this back. You get to see her play.
Hi, Vivian.
It's Vivian. Hi, V. Okay. All right, Bobo. Hold on. Okay, now sing. Move this here a little bit. Okay, hold on one second. Baby, I'm going to just sing into this. Okay.
Can I move this chair?
Yeah, move back.
Okay.
See, this is why I don't want you to hit it. Okay, that's good. That's a good angle.
Okay.
But I'm going to move this forward now because you need to sing to the microphone. Okay, take this off.Yeah, you take the mask off when you're singing. Okay, so just for precaution, we're putting our mask on the whole time. And then when we're singing, we'll take it off, okay? How? Okay.
Okay, can I start?
Of course you can start. Tell them what you're playing.
I already did, right?
No, I didn't. Who is it by?
That's I said Ed Sheeran.
Oh, okay.
A million colors of hazel.
where you're at. I'm gonna move this. Okay, we're gonna, how do you feel?
Okay,
right? Okay, you've been sitting there, all right? I'm coming over. So I'm gonna move this a little closer. Excuse me, everybody. Okay, now why don't you start? Tell everybody about the foundation. Go ahead.
Okay, so right now in Palestine and in Israel, there has been an ongoing conflict that has escalated into war and bombing, which we condemn very much. And so we're going to tell you a little bit about this conflict, and we're going to encourage you to donate to a charity that we're going to mention later.
Okay, so 我问Jayla跟Aaliyah说, for this particular live stream, 我希望他们找一个 机关他们是想要去支持的, 毕竟我们用音乐, we want to share, give positivity through music, but also bring awareness, 让大家重视在这世界上需要我们帮忙的人, people who are in need of us. So this is the organization that she found called Gaza Emergency Relief Fund. 那这个, 这个机关呢, 现在需要帮忙的Gaza, 他们现在加沙这里上面有一个连结, 希望大家的donation. This link we put up there is for the donation. And guess what, guys? They're asking for $160,000. 他们想要个什么? 16万. We are very close. We are now at $159,430. 我们现在已经在159,430块. We are only $570. US dollars to reach our goal. So we really, really hope you can help us and donate and to help this cause. And let's talk to them about why this cause is important. So here we go.
Okay, so the fighting between Israel and Hamas is the worst we've seen since
2009.
Okay. What began as a limited conflict has now escalated into a major Israeli ground offensive. Hamas held Gaza. It's resulted in hundreds of deaths. Here's what happened and what it means.
并已造成数以百计的人死亡。接下来要告诉你冲突发生原因以及意涵。 Okay.
It started with the murder of three Israeli young men in the West Bank. They were students.
冲突仅因于三名以色列年轻人在西岸被抹杀。他们都只是学生。They
were kidnapped and killed.
他们被绑架又被伤害。
Israel responded to this because it believed that killings were done by Hamas operatives.
以色列呢，当局认为这是哈马斯所策划的行动。
It arrested a large number of Hamas people in the West Bank and launched airstrikes into.
就是在西岸逮捕了大量哈马斯成员。Gaza. 并空袭加沙。
Palestinians from Gaza fired rockets in response. Israelis were furious, and a Palestinian boy.
加沙的巴勒斯坦人以火箭回击，而愤怒的以色列人也谋杀了一名巴勒斯坦的男孩。
Was murdered by six Israelis, essentially from what Israeli police say as an act of revenge.
以色列警方呢，证实这次谋杀案是六名以色列策划的报复行动。
Moreover, his cousin was beaten in Israeli prison custody.
不仅如此, 被害人的表弟也拘留时, 被以色列警察殴打,
This led to a wave of anger on the Palestinian side. On the morning of July 8th, Hamas launched.
这引起了巴勒斯坦人民的众怒, 7月8日早上, 哈马斯再对以色列的城镇发射40枚火箭, wow.
A wave of 40 rockets in the direction of Israeli towns with very little guidance or aiming.
虽然这波波及较为松散也不够精确, okay.
They don't often hit targets or produce many casualties, but nonetheless create a climate of terror.
没有打中攻击目标也未曾造成大量伤亡,但乃至恐怖气氛以色列不言开来。 Oh, what happened? Did I lose it? Okay, let me see. Is it here? Hold on 1 second, okay. They were kissing. Okay. I lost my little picture. Did we read that already?
Yeah.
Okay, did we read that already?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, then you find it. No, this. Okay. Oh, here, okay.
What? Inside Israel, these rocket attacks were the first that Hamas had claimed responsibility for since 2012.
这些火箭是2012年发生大规模冲突以来，哈马斯首次承认主导的攻击行动。
The last major conflict. In response, Israel launched more strikes in Gaza as part of.
于是以色列已加对加沙发动更多的报复攻击。
What Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said was an effort to make Hamas pay a heavy.
因为以色列总理巴亚明尹丹雅胡说要让哈马斯付出惨痛的代价。
A heavy price. By July 11th, 100 Palestinians had been killed by about 1,000 airstrikes. And by July 14th,
即七月十一日上千次的空袭中，已有100名巴勒斯坦民众死亡。
The total casualties had exceeded the 2012 conflict.
伤民已超过2012年冲突的伤亡人数。
And then on July 17th, Israeli troops entered Gaza to root out tunnels into Israel.
以色列军队七月十四日接着进入加沙，开始扫荡连通与国的隧道。
These tunnels would allow Hamas to strike Israeli targets or send soldiers in on the ground to attack.
这个是防止哈马斯借由地道派兵至国内，对都市或军事基地进行地面的攻击。
Israeli cities or military bases. After the ground offensive, casualties have skyrocketed.
地面攻击行动开始后，伤亡人数不及的那个失声。
We've come a long way from 2009, when the Obama administration came into office.
2009, Obama 上任后，我们以为已有不少的进展。
Thinking they could get the two sides on the same side, that is, get a peace agreement done.
以为可以协助双方取得共识，甚至完成签署和平的协议。
Let alone the heady optimism in the 90s that we saw about Israeli-Palestinian peace.
90年代更有人对以巴和平保持不切实际的乐观主义。
The sad path that led to an incredibly devastating ground offensive in Gaza has illustrated just.
这次事件正是代表以巴关系是如何剑拔弩张，以小冲突最后也可能也变成大规模的地面攻击。
It has illustrated just how hair trigger the Israeli-Palestinian conflict is. Even slight provocations, even things.
任何轻微的挑拨，甚至是意外事件。
Even things that may not be planned by one side or the other one can lead to massive escalation.
都可能导致大规模的暴力冲突。
In violence, there's just too much mistrust and too much division to be able to solve this conflict.
正因为双方之间实在存在太多不信任与分歧。
And it's a sad truth of this conflict.
Okay, 所以在进行内要解决这些问题更是困难。这是巴中途背后令人唏嘘的真相。So, you know, we read through a little bit of the history, 跟你们讲一下他们的历史。最重要的是 there are a lot of innocent people involved, 对不对？有很多很无辜的人 involved, 所以他们现在需要食物，需要住，需要医疗的东西。They need medical help, food and supply. So, no matter what, this is something that Jada believes in. So, thank you, Jada, for finding this. And now, Jada, we're going to have another piece. This is Jada.And Meme Aaliyah is going to perform. And I'm going to let Jada get ready.
Okay.
And while I'll stay here and keep them busy, okay? How are you guys liking the concert so far? Oh, thanks, Iska. 谢谢你. I hope you guys are enjoying it. If you are, please help me share it out. And give these girls a little chance for people to, you know...To see how amazing these girls are. 帮我分享出去，因为这两个女孩子真的是非常的棒。我希望让她们的音乐被大家看到。Thank you, Jada, for your caring heart always. I know, Mama, isn't that true, Jazz? She's so got it. She's so got it. You know, right now, 因为，在人生里，我们如果听到别人的人生比我们，更可那个。艰苦的话，我们才会知道说我们是多么的幸福，所以我们一定要感恩。I find it that when we look into the other part of the world or anything that's around us, the people who are unfortunately suffering, it gives us a great deal of gratefulness. And we have to be grateful for whatever we have in our lives. Really, truly. I believe that's the only way humanity can be supportive of each other. 我觉得当我们有感恩的心的时候，我们大家才能团结起来，把爱传播出去。That's the only way we can spread love. Okay? So now I'm going to bring, oh, thank you for those hearts. People, bring it on. Give me a little love. All right, I'm going to have Aaliyah over here. And yes, and Aaliyah, you're going to see Aaliyah's face now. Okay, Aaliyah, come on over, baby.
I'm going to take this off now for you.And then tell people what you're playing.
Mimi, this is your song.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yes, Mimi, you can do this.
I'm just accompanying
you.
Power
off.
Mimi, you can do this. Playing angel music and the
band. She's doing it. Let her do it her way. Okay, Mimi, you go.
We're playing Angel Music and the Phantom of the Opera.
And who is it by? Andrew
Lloyd Webber.
That's right. Yay! Go, girl.
Okay.
Wait, missing? What? Put it for my pages.
Okay, I'm going.
Okay, go.
Thank you.
Okay, Bosan, Bosan Lin. I've been busy with other life stuff I have to do. So I actually was very blessed to have teacher Lin to actually help me continue violin with Aaliyah. 林博山老师呢, 帮助我, 因为我最近比较忙, 有其他的计划, 要做一些 project, 所以呢, 他帮我后来, 教 Aaliyah 小提琴, and anybody who knows, teacher Lin was actually the well-renowned violinist in the world, Benny Zhang, his first teacher. So 他是, 如果知道林伯山老师的人都知道说他是曾宇轩的启蒙老师. So I was so blessed that Aaliyah was able to study with such a great teacher, and I thank him for even wanting to like help me out on this. 非常感谢林伯山老师愿意帮助我协助我, 让Aaliyah的小提琴可以到另外一个境界. So thank you, Instagram people, I see you watching, but I want to see those likes coming up, okay? Now dears, what is our next, what's the next one?
Is it Bach?
Oh, and we have a very, very special
ukulele
one. That's
Bach.
Right. I was blessed with, you know, Principal Barnaby Payne. 谢谢那个校长, Barnaby 校长呢, 他呢, 给我机会去美国学校, 高雄美国学校去校任, ukulele跟合唱团班. I was really, really happy and grateful for, you know, Principal Payne to invite me to be teaching at the Kaohsiung American School for the ukulele choir club. And today, unfortunately, with the lockdown at the moment, my students weren't able to perform. 因为现在台湾在 lockdown, 就是大家都不能离开家呢, 我们没有办法有这一次的那个活动在户外的表演. And it's because of that, these girls, I wanted to do an online concert before they leave Taiwan. 因为这样子的 lockdown, 所以我希望说他们有办法跟我做线上的 concert 要离开台湾之前. So one of these pieces that we worked on towards the end at school, at the American school, it's a tough piece, and it's a classical piece for ukulele. And I'm gonna let Jada introduce it to you, right? 我让Jada自己跟大家说, 这首歌是我们在ukulele, 高雄美国学校ukulele club的学习, 那这首歌他们还在学习中, Jada已经弹起来了, 所以我让Jada自己跟你, 介绍, okay? Jada, I think you for this, you can take off your mask. We will have a message. You want to leave it on?
Yeah.
Okay, how? Okay, 那你就跟大家说,
okay.
What do you want to
play? Hi, everyone. So I'm going to be playing Minuet in G on ukulele. It's a classical song by Bach. But I'm going to be playing it in the key of F, but it's traditionally played in the key of G. So, yeah. What? Should I?
Did you turn it on?
Oh,
yeah. Tell them you have to turn it on because it sounds better.
So my ukulele is like
It has a built-in amplifier, so I'm just gonna turn that on. Okay.
Say anything to them?
No.
No? Okay, then I'll talk really quickly. Okay.
Bye, guys.
Yeah.
Wasn't that amazing? You know, people don't think about, you know, you could actually play ukulele for classical music. 那个很棒，对不对？没有人想到说乌克丽丽也可以弹古典的曲子。 I'm going to give you a quick tip here, everybody. To be honest, you know, a lot of people... You hear in the musician world, 你在音乐界的人，大家听说哦，古典音乐比流行音乐好。You hear a lot sometimes, like you hear like, oh, classical music is better than pop music. I disagree with that. 我本身是对那个不苟同的。为什么？音乐就是音乐 ，because music is music. But if you really think about the history, 你如果去想到历史的话，你会知道 ，you'll know. Back then, what we call classical music now was actually popular music.Because of music written by the people during that time, wanting to share, they inspire to write their feelings, whatever that they're feeling, through a song. 如果你想回去的话，其实我们现在的古典音乐在那个时候也是流行音乐，他们也是用他们的方法在那一个年代的音乐的 style 去写出他们心声，他们想要传达的是什么。So, I believe anyone ever,tell you, oh, classical music better than pop, or pop music better than classical music. 以后有人想做这个对比的话 just tell them, it's all music. And music are here to be shared. 音乐就是本来要跟大家分享的。So, on that note, I'm actually going to be performing with Aaliyah now, right? Aaliyah, it's us. Aaliyah is going to play the piano this time. Yes, Aaliyah is going to play the piano, and I'm going to sing.现在呢换 Aaliyah 要弹钢琴了，那换我要歌唱了。So Aaliyah, do you have your music up there? Jada, may I have that, please? Thank you. We like to play around at the studio. Music make us happy. Right? Do a little spray. Precaution's always good. 我们大家都需要保护自己一下哈。来 ，and I will take off.My mask. All right. So, Boo Boo, why don't you tell everybody? Why don't we tell people what you're playing for me now?
Okay, I'm playing Everything I Wanted by Billie Eilish.
Okay, so we're doing Billie Eilish's Everything I Wanted. So, she's going to play the piano for me. I'm going to turn this more so you guys get to see her play the piano. You don't need to see me sing. My face can be off. You'll know I'm singing. Okay?So we hope you enjoy. 谢谢你们。If you guys like this show, please share it out to your friends and let people see how beautiful these kids are, okay? 请大家帮我们分享出去。Thank you. Okay.
They're starting to get used to this. 他们开始在习惯了 Put mask on. Because we got one more for you. 我们还有一首歌 Aaliyah 刚才弹得很棒那首歌 Aaliyah、之前我们表演有一次她学了一个月就把它弹起来了 You know that song that you just heard with me Aaliyah、Aaliyah when she first started with me It took her like a month She worked really hard for a concert that we did hereIn Kaohsiung. So we got one more for you, and I just want to say thank you first for all of you to come into the live show. 还有一首曲子，我们希望呢，大家喜欢。Hope you guys like it. And 还有谢谢大家今天来看我们的直播。谢谢你们来。Babe, hold on one second. Let me sanitize this very quickly. So this one is going to be me and the awesome Jada. All right. 等我一下。Okay, Jada, why don't we sit up front? Here, go, boo. There you go. I'm gonna be able to look up here so they see you, baby. So they see you, okay?
Okay.
Alright, so why don't you talk about the song? Now I'm gonna get the computer everything set up.
Hi, everybody. So I'm gonna be singing Driver's License by Olivia Rodrigo, and I know there's like a lot of. How do you say it? Because the song is like so overused, like a lot of people think it's very basic. So I'm gonna be covering it, cause I just really like the song. Yeah.
Okay. 他现在要翻唱一首在很多人很喜爱，现在年轻人喜欢的一首新歌 by Olivia Rodrigo. 它叫做Driver's License. 哎 ，Driver's License 中文怎么说？好像是I don't know how to say driver's license in Chinese at the moment, but 我等一下想到再跟大家讲。那这首歌我觉得她唱得很好。Originally, I'm going to tell everybody, originally she was going to do it with the guitar. but I found that took away her beautiful voice. She worked really hard on this one. 她本来是要跟我一起就是弹吉他唱，但是我觉得她在弹吉他的时候呢，把她的她练得很辛苦，她很棒，她的歌声真的很好听这一首歌曲。所以我们后来决定不用吉他，直接让她唱给大家。So we Lena decided that we just want her to showcase her voice to you. This girl had worked hard, and this is not an easy song to sing. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Driver's license. What a little track to go
Should
with
I
it.
Should I take my mask off?
Yeah. Yes, you need to take your mask off.Because I'm gonna be masked up, okay? Tell me when you're ready. You ready, babe?
Yeah.
Hi, huh?
How?
Here we go. Is it turn on?
Yeah.
You sure? Okay, how? Okay. Okay. That was really good, wasn't it? You did great, babe. Aaliyah, come on in. Come on into the thing. Come on in here, boo. Come on in. Because we have to say goodbye now. Why don't you say goodbye and say hi to the people that, like, you're going to see soon. So tell everybody a little bit. Where are you guys going?
No, we're going to Singapore. Yeah, we're moving to Singapore for my high school and her middle school.
Okay, and then, but we're going to go, where are you guys going on Monday? How exciting. Where are you guys going first?
Oh, we're going to the U.S. first to get our vaccines.
Yeah, they're going to go home first. 他们会先回美国的家, 因为在美国现在可以打预防针, 就是现在的vaccine, 打完了他们会在新加坡工作. And congratulations to Mama Jess getting a wonderful position as a, what position is in principal?
Vice principal of wellness, I think.
Okay, vice principal for a high school, right? For a school, amazing. I have been blessed with these two girls in my life, and this is not goodbye, 这不是再见. 很荣幸有这两位孩子,两位学生在我的教室. So, you know, I hope you guys enjoyed today. We hope you love what they did. And coming up, obviously, the songs that we've done, we got a little note from Facebook saying that there's a copyright for I don't know which song, but we'll figure it out. So, either way, we're going to say goodbye for now. 谢谢大家观看. We love you. Bye.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for coming.